I'm delighted to address this meeting today, being convened since this pandemic